tend to focus on the 10% specificity between all religions and forget the 90% of commonalities. So this is the core of our message. The commonalities between the world's religions should be stressed and made known universally. Education is the answer. It is key to enhancing interreligious dialogue. In conclusion, therefore, there is an urgent need to counter divisive trends and to respond to the proliferation of religious hatred by instilling a culture of peace and tolerance through education and by triggering a worldwide process of spiritual convergence based on the shared universal values embodied in all religions. Thank you.